Tonight, FHP is identifying the motorcyclist who lost his arm during a crash on I-75 in Charlotte County. This is an update to a story we first brought you last night. Troopers say 35-year-old Thomas LaBelle of Bonita Springs is in the hospital tonight. We're told LaBelle was avoiding a slowed truck in front of him when he hit a cable barrier and had his right arm severed. At last check, he was in critical condition at Lee Memorial Hospital.